Yeah, next time, man. Good luck. casa. Vai. see you and I standing side by side. I have to ask you how you went, but
I never could put. I mean, I had one game of 213. The rest of them, that missed the 180s. Couldn't put nothing together. Shot one that hard.
No.
Thank you. I'm gonna try to get back in and miss it a little bit. Terrence, your food is ready in the snack bar. Terrence, your food is now ready in the snack bar.
Thank you. wasn't, he was bored. He kept his shoulder in and whatnot. Yeah, that's exactly what that was the difference. I thought he'd done it when he was there.
Anybody he finds on there that we've had that's up in Asheville, he just, we end up texting and letting know, and we'll take it. Yeah, dude. Especially the way the day started, the way you rallied.
I halfway tempted to just start riding with him just to cheer him on and not bowl.
You drive him, that's what you should do, make him pay your entry for driving.
I had to. I just couldn't carry. And that one ball, I threw it just. They were perfect, and then it checked up on me right up. Maybe at the 50 yard line, it checked up on me right up at the 410.
I was just happy to be done with the people I was bowling with.
No, you were tired of that. They were a little salty all day, so that didn't help.
Airport, what's with everybody today? That's all I heard.
It was a lot of
complaining. Especially that guy down there in the blue shirt. He
took the plays,
and I don't get
nobody,
don't do two-lane Curtis, and that's some bullshit.
It's
one lane.
You gotta give up on that. Those days are over, and we'd still be qualified to be in four if we're doing that. You could almost make it work if everybody's in agreement, like a PGA event. You could almost make it work, but you'd have to train everybody on that motion to make it work.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Yeah, that's all hurt for him. And that,
Randy Gordon. His name. He's never bowled our tournament. He's never bowled our
stuff. Yeah,
that's right.
And Drew was
messing
up the storm about him.
He just jump up on him and stuff.
Jump up on him. He was cut. Even when he come back, he started saying something out loud. And I'm like, damn.
Yeah. Look at your side action.
Yeah.
He'll get you once he gets his guys on the lane.
Okay.
He'll get y'all set.
Cool.
How did Randy do?
It was a death match on that pair. But if you look at it though, I mean, like Lewis survives at 192. There's some great scores. I mean,
catch you next time, Lewis.
He's easy to mess with. I told him, I said, we had 48 on Thursday because they posted a picture of you not bowling.
I told my brother, I was telling him, I said, now we actually have a chance. He's not bowling tonight. Ain't that right, Josh?
What's that?
Thursday night.
No, I'll be at work.
I said, all like, we actually have a chance.
You know, you leave me a TV. You leave
me a TV.
But the,
yes. Do it up, man. Feel free. You might hear weird sounds in the video later, though.
He normally does.
I can
normally
fix that.
I'm standing right underneath and going,
don't fix it. Come on.
I can mute it. It's actually been muted most of the day because the ladies never sit there like,
yeah.
Were you at the other Bolero in Melbourne on off O'Galley, or were you down in Palm Bay?
It was in Melbourne.
Shore Lanes. Was it Shore? Yeah. Del Taco. Okay, yeah, you were near O'Galley.
Yeah, we know, okay. That's his favorite place.
Yeah.
And so he's Del Taco and he can't, so we were down. We tried getting him to go down with us. He's like, no.
Yeah.
Well, he's like, no, I'm not going to the course for the weekend we chose. But
yeah. It's next to a couple apartment buildings on the right and left. Yeah.
So we got there and we're like, oh, we gotta take pictures of Del Taco here. Del Taco should come with us.
Nice.
That was the double singles match. And it was too tacky for me. I didn't put the right slide on. So I was still struggling with that, but it got tackier.
Yeah. Did you meet a tall lefty named Chris Aquilino? I was looking at some standings the other day. He's a good friend of mine, and I was like, he never bowls tournaments, but it would be right next to his house. So I didn't realize that it was in Florida. I'm wondering if it was the same event, because I don't know many Chris Aquilinos.
It goes on for a while.
Okay.
Just like a state association.
Gotcha. Okay.
You were playing with your friend, weren't you?
I know it. I told which car I saw. I decided, number one, I didn't quit. Number two, I made a cut. I got a 119 birthday. I got a 157. I got a 14-30. And then I said, okay. I looked down, I was down like in the 28, 27. So I said, okay, just don't quit. So I come back down. And I try to keep my toes and make sure they go. Normally I would gain what I did.
I got it. Yeah, please.
People like me, so I'm gonna allow me to take you on the side of anything.
Thank you.
I thought he was going to break it.
He said, I didn't need any more.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Yeah. they'll be out there.
Nothing like a little roll-off action to make top four, huh?
I know, the language down here.
I wish you had it on a minute ago.